When I go out with my pals, right, I want to go out, I want to get wrecked. I want to have the best time ever. I don't want to remember a fucking thing. I want to get a mischief. I want to be a bad man. I don't want to go out and do fucking TikToks, right? Taking me top off my pals and dancing and fucking lip-syncing. Grown men are lip-syncing instead of getting on the sesh. I'm going to show you some of the cringiest TikToks I've seen just yesterday. This is in one day. They're everywhere. They're like a fucking plague. Watch these cunts.
Yeah.
Oh. Grown men. They are grown men. You know, if I asked my pals in the middle of a sesh, yeah, she would take her tops off and do a TikTok, they'd probably set his on fucking fire, man. Rightly so as well.
Well, smoke up, yeah. Shorty got a body like Mariah. I can put that body on fire. She said she never done this before. I can tell you're a very good liar.
I was so fucking cringy that night.
Who in the hell put the muffins in the freezer?
I did. What you gonna do about it? Nothing. I did.
If it was my house, I would be locked in a dog kennel for a year until I came back out normal again. Right? And his pal, to his friend in the back, who's fucking cheering him on while he's going down at the camera and doing all this. You deserve to be locked in a dog kennel as well for the rest of your fucking life.
Any and all crime, including murder, will be legal for 12 continuous hours. May God be with you all.
Let's be serious, son. If there was a purge, you would not be getting out of this alive. Neither would any of the TikTokers. You should all be going down.
You open up that window. Open up that window.
Put yourself in that situation. Your friend is in the driver's seat. He goes to you, hold me phone, mate. I want you to film me TikTok. You say, I okay, think he's going to do something stupid. He then sits back and starts to pretend he's getting sucked off. Then ask for his phone back.
Trust me, everything sounds better in an Aussie accent. You ready? Are you lost, baby girl?
You know what else sounds good in an Australian accent? Delete your fucking TikTok, you predator.
Biology says that you're 7% blood. Chemistry says that you're 70% water. Physics says that you're 99.9% empty space. But for me, you're 100% cute.
If you act like that, there's about a 200% chance you'll never get a girlfriend in your fucking life.
Touching you.
The complete wrong dance, Fuck Sweet Caroline. The only thing you should say at the end is bop 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 and you wave your hands. This is the only dance for Sweet Caroline, right? All this fucking jump around with your leather jacket in with your fucking shit earring, go and pretend to get shot. No one gets shot in the fucking Sweet Caroline song. It's the ultimate happy song. It's the song where the boxers walk out to. It's a song that makes stadiums come alive, not for fucking TikTokers. Did you see that hand? Slap himself, he slapped himself. Then he filmed his own hand squeezing a pillow as if he was doing a PR demolition job on some bird's fanny. That wasn't happening, mate. You were having sex with yourself. There was no one there. You've just literally done your own porno where you shag yourself. All the reactions, this is not some girl's hand. It's your hand. It's your fucking hand. Slap yourself harder.
Waste me, waste me. Wish you never dated me. Lies, tell me lies, baby. Tell me how you
hate me. Hate me, hate me. Tell me how you hate me. You can easily replace me. Tell me that I'm strung out, wasted on
I hate you, I hate you. Fucking really hate you. You're fucking so cringe. You fucking drowned yourself in the fucking toilet.
Ooh, darling, better sleep with one eye open tonight. I see red, red,
these are children. Children, some of them, right, going, what is that? What is that? You pretend to be sucked off on your TikTok? That you probably got your little sister on? That you probably got your mom on? What are you doing? I would like to be a fly on the wall when someone's mom goes across and says, or someone's dad even better goes, son, what was this move that you were doing in your TikTok? And then before you took your top off and started belting the bed, belting your bed sheets, belting your Bob the Builder bed sheets with your fucking belt before you had a fake orgasm for your fucking TikTok. Stop it. It's not all right to do. Grown men, stop it. It's not all right to do. These TikToks are not all right to do. If you want to be a comedian or you've got some sort of talent, do it. But lip syncing cringy fucking songs with your top off is not acceptable.